Just let me do me. Just let me do me.
Yeah, I don't want to be compared with Michael Jordan.
But don't you want to be the greatest?
I want to be the best I can be.
I think anytime you can be associated with greats, it's a good feeling for myself. It's a good feeling just to be in the same likes of these players that, you know, laid down the stones before myself. It's humbling, and it's an honor that people can, you know, recognize myself by just one name.
I'm disrespecting LeBron if I didn't compete and go hard at him.
Now here you are, the best player in the finals. When will you think it's time to pass it on?
And I'm retired.
Then my family, you guys have a big part in this MVP trophy also.